got up about 6:40, had a shower and had breakfast and had a couple of pieces of toast. You know, forced it down and had a cup of coffee. So it was pouring with rain and I thought, oh God, you know, good old England.
I get this writer's block, it comes as quite a shock. And now I'm stuck between a hard place and the biggest rock. In my own head consumed, I sit back in my room. It's like the tapestries of life get tangled in the loom. I'm like a butterfly, caught in a hurricane. My pulse is quickening as my heart plays a new refrain. I'm loving Mary Jane, flying with Lois Lane. On board a bullet train, don't know yet if I'm glad I came. Don't know yet if I'm glad I came.
Obviously this helped me, I think.
Don't know yet if I'm glad I came. Don't know yet if I'm glad I came.
I always hoped that it would happen, but I never thought it really would.
Sometimes at night I think too much about life and love and music and stuff.
I mustn't sort of build my hopes too high.
I'm living in the past, my clock's an hour fast. Should really go and make a coffee, but I can't be asked.